Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, I'm back on again, and I decided to go ahead and, like yesterday, do another pinball stream, so, yeah, I just wasn't really feeling anything else right now, so, yeah. But otherwise, like I said, this is pretty much gonna be a rinse and repeat of yesterday, so, and also like yesterday, gonna have some black beans with teriyaki sauce, and the usual chocolate almond milk. Like I said, mostly doing random tape. Like I said, like yesterday, just gonna do the, might do some of the matchups on here, probably do some tourneys, maybe do a few randos as well. Then after that, I've got pinball arcade, rando tables there, and if I have time later on, over to switching to Zachariah and doing the same thing, so. Here. And I did test this earlier. It didn't crash. Although, whether it stays that way is anybody's guess. Hey, I'm in the green. So, yeah, I don't want to mess with that. Looks like we'll be going straight to tourneys. That kind of stunk. I did okay. Whoa. Hang on, I gotta go back to that. Okay. Surprisingly, I got 12. Okay, yeah, I gotta look at that. $579? Yeah, sure. Yeah, $167. Yeah, I need to see a video on that. I'd like to know how the hell he got $167 million. Especially when the second place was only $61. So, I'm about to cry hacksters otherwise. Still got first place in this one. Doubtful on this one. I think that's about all he can do on this table, yeah. Two of the other options are grayed out, so. Pretty much where you want to go. No, trying to catch the ball. Okay, I guess I already got the score. But yeah, you want to go for the stop and score, especially now that it's double. Bumpers got upgraded, so. Forgot about this. The clock should stop ticking when there's a cutscene like this. That's a bunch of bullshit right there. Otherwise, I believe you have to redock all. relock all the balls. So much for that. Sure, let's catch the ball. Well, I'm gonna need more of it. Bit of a game bug. I don't know what the hell is going on. Oh, you was making that a drop target on the right leg was nothing. Well, 3.4, not very good. Oh wow, okay. Wasn't expecting to get that high. Ah, 63 mil in 5 minutes. Yeah, I'd like to see videos on the top two. Especially when third place is like 10 million. I'd love to know what the hell the other two did that nobody else here in Pinball FX3 ever did. Score boost and bumpers. I want to see if you can still... I want to see if you can still get a good score without that.
As their fear strengthens, so too does my power. Punish and terrify every single living thing you can.
Shaking in fear already.
Alright, there we go. Okay, now you choose anger, and then just keep aiming for the bumpers. Keep aiming for the bumpers.
Our time is at hand. Go forth in war and slaughter.
Not what you want. Nope. All right. One more attempt. Okay. Let the ball drain. Let the ball drain. It'll shoot right back up in the outlands back there. Okay, let the ball drain. Nope. Let the ball drain. Alright, let the ball drain. Apparently I can't shoot you.
This world is mine!
Oh well.
Everybody, please stay calm.
Yes. Try to hit those two brown targets back there. That. And then once again. Nope. All of a sudden, I got the aim of a stormtrooper. Yeah, I guess.
We need counter weapons.
Accuracy is just too much to ask of me. So. Yeah, all the time in the world, too. There. Wasn't supposed to do that.
Well, that's my department.
Which isn't even what I'm going for. There!
We must return to Alton! Spreading all over the world.
There, finally, all too late.
I now summon you.
Ain't gonna matter much. Alright, let the ball drain.
We must not.
And ain't gonna matter. Time's up. Again.
It's official. You suck.
Hardly ever gonna get in the bumper, so. But this table here is pretty much all about the lamp. I don't care much about the skill shot.
I am ready to obey.
That's not what I'm aiming for. I'm aiming for the lamp.
And the rocks.
Shoot the left passage.
You are a frivolous fool.
That's
the locks are lit.
I have big points for you.
I have big points for you. But admittedly, the lamp in this version of the table really sucks. Some bullshit. That's some bullshit. There's no ball save on this table either, so. Pussy flip. Yeah, that sucked. Oh, damn. Okay. That's unexpected. Disabled. Yeah. None of them seem doable. That's how you do it. Oh, too early. So, still got the combo. Found my groove. Cell phone is about to shut off. There goes the combo. Yep. One while it lasted. Ball didn't do what I wanted to.
Not a supply drone.
You cannot rip and tear everything.
Oh, can't make them when they matter.
A supply drone.
Not a very good day for pinball. For FX3, anyway.
Welcome to the Sorcerer's Lair.
Just gotta hold back and keep a nice long combo going on this table. Doing that though. Sure, I'd like to hit that right ramp. By a combo, ooh, barely. Barely.
Take my hand.
Oh. So, I start all over. But, in case it wasn't obvious, I have to be able to make that, left ramp. I have to be able to do that consistently, because that's going to be a big part of the table. And it looks... Ooh, got lucky with that one. Bye-bye combo.
A secret passageway.
And those obsidians, they're gonna matter if and whenever I get to the wizard mode on this table. And you get obsidians by actually fully completing modes, not just starting them.
You are not welcome here.
Trying to catch the ball.
Continue.
It might be multi-ball.
Oh,
I still got three or four more. Nope. It sucked. So. Really can't shoot for shit right now. Yeah. So let's just go ahead and do randos. Trying to catch the ball.
Doppelkriegers!
I don't... I don't even...
Clones? Yes, clones!
So it would have been nice to know how to play that.
Talk to me.
Like
what are you doing?
What flippers you're supposed to use and stuff.
Seriously?
You know, I bet there's a lesson to be learned from all this.
You have leveled up an upgrade of this table.
Yeah, learn to shoot. Surprisingly, I beat my high score, such as it is. I'm gonna type something down real quick. Pretty low scoring table, so I probably won't last very long.
Chamber pressure is perfect. Nurse, ready the clones.
Watch out!
Yeah.
Mutation started.
Mm.
body structure.
Dara was on. I guess it was lit. Gotta love it.
A disaster. I have to start all over.
But yeah, Taro, I did fucking terrible in the tournament, so I just bailed out of that and just doing the randos. Really have the aim of a stormtrooper right now. Fuck, I can't do this one. This one either. Quit giving me the Star Wars tables.
Your signal, sire.
For the king!
Hot! 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 Maybe next time.
Shaking. Don't do that.
No luck, sire.
My games.
You have leveled up it.
On your signal, sire.
For the kingdom. The world is shaking! Maybe next time.
Oh, there was another skill shot? I thought I already got it.
Perfect shooting!
Vikings!
Find marksmanship, sire!
Excellent.
battle! Sir Gareth.
Say, yeah, that should have been enough.
The world is shaking. Not finished yet.
Free me, Gareth.
So much for that. Nope, shots are lit. None are gonna get hit.
Oh.
Hey, how about that?
Don't do that.
You know, kind of not much point having a that there. You have to take down all the drop targets first.
Storm, hurry up.
Yeah, you have to take down all the drop targets over there and already hit that.
Perfect shooting.
Target in the back and forward to count in that mode. And very hard for me to talk and concentrate at the same time. That pussy flip.
The world is shaking.
You have leveled up an upgrade of this table.
Well, beat my high score. You're supposed to say armed and dangerous. Like, they really had to censor that out? Shot eater. Whoops. So probably won't get the drum set.
Get your grubby paws off me!
I still have yet to get one single star. Whoops. Probably, yeah. I hope not either. That was a pussy flip. Goes one. Much for that. No, oh, trying to catch the ball. Oh, that's the end of that. I'd have been nice to have had sooner. Shot eater. Move, Drac. Move, Drac.
You have leveled up it.
Oh, beat it. Not by much, but. So it seems I'm having an easier time beating my own personal best than I am beating somebody else's. Can't play it. Copyrighted music. And this one here, if it's regular mode,
Destination time, 2015, 1985. If you're gonna shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill? Welcome to my latest experiment. This is the big one, the one I've been waiting for all my life. Good evening, I'm Dr. Emmett Brown. I'm standing on the parking lot of Twin Pines Mall. To generate the 1.21 gigawatts of electricity I need.
Get that thing hooked up to the car. What's this?
Not me, the car, the car!
Doc.
That's fine. Ball keeps trying to go straight down the middle, so.
Alright, we're the pinheads.
This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor.
this placement occurred exactly 1:20 a.m. at 0 seconds!
Doc, you disintegrated Einstein!
Calm down, Marty, I didn't disintegrate anything!
Like I said, that's what I'm trying to avoid.
Are you telling me you built a time machine? Out of a DeLorean?
The way I see it, if you're gonna build a time machine into a car, why not do it with some style? Besides, the stainless steel construction made the flux dispersal. Look out!
You know, I was making that shot all freaking day, but now that it's lit, not anymore. There we go.
I'm late for school.
Nope. Should be multi-ball, or maybe not. And I don't make a single one of them. Time's running out.
The destination time.
Let's go with that.
Marty, you must be extremely careful not to run into your other self.
Don't worry, the book is on Biff's dashboard. Are you two related?
We just bought us some time.
Of course not, shot's lit. Okay, there we go. Just barely got it.
Biff's dashboard.
No, so much for that. Well, Ball keeps going. Ball keeps wanting to go straight down the middle.
Are you two related?
You have leveled up an upgrade of this table.
Damn, I trounced my previous.
Something is closing on you.
Alert!
Not a huge fan of that table anyway, so. If this is a full version,
welcome,
and
Mr.
it is, no. Right now, it's quantity over quality. Plus, the table kind of sucks anyway. Can't do it.
Proceed to the chamber lock. Momentum, the function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Gotta make that shot in the middle. Of course, all that is lit, probably not. Nope.
This closing, you're going to fail me.
Yup. Not a clutch guy. And my avatar. Got the aim of a stormtrooper and the luck of Charlie Brown.
There we go.
cool.
Yeah, see, no, I'll make that shot all day. See?
This next test involves discouragement redirection. Keep trying. I just finished building them before you had your, well, episode. So now we'll both get to see how they work.
Here we go. Have no problems making a shot before. Well, how about that?
Look at you, flying everywhere majestically, like an eagle, piloting a bloom.
No. Maxed it. Right flipper, I mean. Of course.
Oh, have you got an idea?
Yep, this close, and I'm going to fail you.
This isn't that hard.
I know.
I'm pretty sure we're going the right way. Pretty sure.
Shot changed. No, wait, I gotta get it off. I have to somehow get it in the upper left flipper. Yes, it was. But, once again, I beat my previous. Okay, one more. Time's up. If it's regular, yeah. Leave a message. Yeah, this version sucks. On the other hand, that captain ball is pretty easy to hit.
Woo!
Shot's lit. Not gonna hit. Trying to hit that left spinner. Still can't do it. There goes that one. I hurry up on the left spinner, but consider my past luck. Probably won't get it. Nope. No, oh, trying to catch the ball. There we go. One stinking star. Much for that. There goes one.
You have leveled
up. Probably beat my previous. I don't recall me doing that. Okay, apparently not. So, I'm gonna go ahead and call it good on this on FX3 and then switch on over to Pinball Arcade. So.
Oh,
I guess it crashed. So, the way it's looking right now, we may not be doing much pinball at all. Yeah, it's the DX9 version even. factory.
Checkpoint one.
Oh. Big time shot eater up there. Checkpoint three, upper right. Looks like it ain't gonna happen.
Checkpoint four.
Left in lane. Shot eater. Maneuver. It's called an alley pass. Nope. Hey, cool. Gotta get the ball on the left flipper. But you can kind of see what I'm trying to do. That alley pass. You basically have to wait for the ball to be literally right on the tip of the flipper. You're trying to shoot it into the opposite in lane. Like that. Set. Let's see how right in lane. Now you actually do want to aim for that shot eater. Of course, probably won't now. Well, there goes my bonus. Okay. Checkpoint one's at that little passageway on the far left. Trying to hit it, but I keep hitting the shot eater instead. Shooting for shit right now. Okay, that was ball three.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
Thank you. big part of this table right here. Gotta be able to make that off. Make the loops consistently. From left to right or right to left, it don't really matter. You gotta hit them. Just gotta wait for the fanfare to die down. Possibly a second. Nope. Racquetball, anyone? I need to hit the orange flag. Never mind, I got it. You can hit the left in lane too when it's lit to relight the kickback. Launcher malfunction.
God fucking damn it!
Mm-mm.
Thank you.
Just barely. But that is one beauty on these loops. I said it earlier. You can hit them from either left to right or right to left, it don't matter. As long as you swish the spinner, it counts. This is probably one of the reasons why Steve Ritchie is considered the king of flow. He probably thought of stuff like this. Catch the ball. Gonna let the fanfare die down. That's fine. Got nowhere close to beating my high score. I don't know if they... Okay. Yeah. I think my high score is like 26, 27 million or something like that. So... One of the worst tables right here. Pretty good indication when a table sucks is when they got a hot babe on the hot on the back glass. Hard to talk with food in my mouth. Actually, let me type something down real quick. Okay, from time to time, you may hear me say something like "double flipper, bitch." This is one of the tables where that originated from. It's what if you look down here, see that big old gap between the two flippers? It's kind of what happens when you mistime your flip, or when you get a little too hasty with the flipping, and the ball just kind of squeaks right on between them. I've extended that term to also include the times when you pop both middle flippers up at the same time, and the ball just pops right between them straight down the middle. I call that a double flipper, bitch, as well. It's to me one of the most unforgivable errors that you can do in pinball, but to this day I still can't shake the habit. So. But once again, double flipper, bitch, it refers to these tables that have two flippers right next to each other with big gaps. And yeah, so, but once again, I've also included whenever you pop both flippers up and the ball goes just bounces right between them straight down. That's a big time no-no right there. But once again, I can't shake the habit to this day. Is pinball 101. You're not supposed to be putting up both flippers at the same time anyway, but whenever I do it, it's usually a sign that I'm going, or I just can't get control of the situation and getting all panicky. So. See, I almost did it there. Did it. Catch. No idea what happened there.
Join the circus. Get ready for the greatest pinball on earth.
Barely. Show Sam. Yeah, I am the ringmaster. You suck at pinball.
Feast your eyes on the sideshow marvel.
Game bug. There it was. Almost.
Head up the highway to start Multiball.
Oh!
And the
I forgot to mention, you don't want to shoot the loop going from right to left, otherwise it's going to go straight down the middle. To me, it's a bad design. You should be rewarded for making shots, not punished. Gotta love it.
One ball, no problem. Welcome to the sideshow. I now award you
I can juggle two balls all day.
I can juggle two balls all day.
Oh!
I can juggle three of these!
I think that might have been a bug right there.
Juggler, multi-ball!
And right down the middle. Ooh. Stopped it. One stinking jackpot. That's fine.
Play nicely, don't play at all. Same player shoots again. Oh, I left to the sideshow.
Almost, but not quite. Yeah, I know. But it seems the RNG gods have decided that they don't want me getting it.
You guys ready?
Oh, here we go. Your favorite. Did a table I was about fishing. Fishtails. Oh, damn. Catch anything? Huh? Of course.
You can't win.
Oh, I can. Oh damn, you. Oh damn, that's 80 pounds here. Yeah, that's a lunker right there. Look. Doing way better fishing than I am playing pinball.
Come on.
or launcher malfunction. Fuck this table.
It's poker time! Welcome to Cactus Jack! It's party time! I and a try and a... It's poker time!
Of course, none of the bumpers are gonna get hit. They're lit. That was a good waste. Oh, ball two, never mind.
Party.
Should be extra ball lit. Alright, probably one more then. Yeah. Double flipper bitched it. Almost did it again. Elvira letter lit. Got it. Feels like the game's lagging. On the off chance that I actually managed to spell Elvira, which ain't gonna happen. Left hole is gonna be lit for 3 or 4 mil. So.
Winners never quit.
Well, I must be a pretty big loser then.
Player one, welcome to the Hall of Pain.
Welcome to off-road racing.
Shoot the ramp and score big.
Yeah, in case I didn't say, this is probably going to be my last table right here. I'll probably switch to Zachariah after this.
Player one, welcome to the Hall of Fame. Player one, welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Welcome to off-road racing.
Shoot the rounds and score big.
God damn. Here, I'll just bail now. Not even gonna try to salvage that one, so Zachariah's next. Damn, this Woggle image is kind of shaking.
Future World Remake.
Yeah, this is the one I'm thinking. I may just... bail out of it. Okay.
Spinner Skull. Don't move.
Okay, and it's gonna be doing this a lot. Game's just gonna completely freeze up. I guess I won't be doing this one. But I did say a few moments ago the table's pretty much ass, so.
Postal Redux Deluxe. Sending one your way.
I started a mode.
Everybody dies.
And you don't want to start a mode on these tables. Everything else gets shut off.
Today is a good day to die. You're gonna need a massage after this.
Anymore. Oh, I lost the ball. Did that time.
Oh,
Hole in one. Sending one your way.
Don't kill me!
Rama.
Locomotion. Retro.
Yep. That's an issue on Zachariah. It's one of the reasons why I don't really care for this one that much.
Zombie.
Homebrew table. Double flipper, bitch.
Thank you.
No, this is actually the preferred version, believe it or not. I think that was multi-ball. Nope. Sure takes a while for the other ball to come out. Start a multi-ball again. Well, apparently not. There it is. It should taste long enough. Didn't hit it. Well, 21%.
Fire Mountain Retro.
Get the ball back of the bumpers. Good ball. 5%.
Soccer Kings Retro.
Ah, thank you. Yeah, same here. It's basically a pachinko machine with flippers.
Robot.
One big reason why, in fact, let me show you real quick. Although a lot of these Zachariah tables have it, and I have talked about this before. Look at where the slingshots are positioned. I mean, they kind of partially obstruct the flippers here. So, making catching the ball very difficult. And you're almost better off just going Onga Bonga and just hitting the ball the moment it comes up. And then if you look down here, there is way too much free play down here. Maybe not this particular table, but any other table that has a ball save, like on a limited timer. If that ball, I mean, there's been times where that ball would go through the flippers and then just bounce around and play around down here, all the while the ball save is running out. And then by the time the ball actually drains, the ball save is gone. So yeah. Massive bullshit there. Yeah, I know, it looks more like a circus table, or a clown table. Oh, you can go beyond those drop targets over there. Mm. Oh wait, I still had 9 seconds left. Not like it's gonna matter or anything. Yeah, by the time the ball even gets down to my flippers, the timer has run out. Amazingly, I'm in the top 15%.
Nautilus Retro.
Sure, I'm getting a lot of retros. I ain't complaining. Wake up, Joe. Got a big score out of that, but all the holes. And then it starts all over, apparently. Oh, I beat my previous. Just follow the bouncing ball.
Black belt retro.
Man, they're really throwing the retros at me. these are some fucked up flippers. So I'm guessing the two left flippers are on the. Oh, fucked it up.
Woods Queen Remake.
So,
a new adventure awaits.
Depending on how long I play this, this may be my last table for the session. I wish. Oh, that's a ramp, honey.
Combo. Lock is lit. Left kickback is lit.
No. Gotta love it. It's like, even the kickbacks are turned off during multi-ball. Pretty fucking stupid. Now, you're supposed to be able to hit the center ramp. You're supposed to be able to hit the center ramp from the left flipper. Done it before.
Multi-balling. 2 million. Save your strength. $2 million. Whole award is lit. Beware.
Got nowhere near my high score, so...
Fire Mountain, Retro.
I already played this one.
Combat. Deluxe.
Sounds like 80s exercise music. God. Makes me want to do jumping jacks or something. You know, when you have a game that... When you have a game like Combat, you would think it'd be like, you know, military music. And not this. You know. Doing like Jody Gregan's exercises. Jingle machine.
One more for the upgrade.
should have done it. Oh. I guess it's not part of the same loop. Okay, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Gotta get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. Sounds like I got a bug in my apartment somewhere. Hearing shit going on. So, I have to check that out. So, but most certainly I'll need to get another nap in there as well. And I do believe I have grocery shopping I gotta get taken care of too. I'm running out of stuff. So, still gonna have a fairly busy evening. But. Otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And again, I am off tonight. I requested this night off a few weeks ago and actually got it, so... Which means I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m., give or take. So, and most likely, it'll be Gems of War. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.